So 6 years ago, I was diagnosed with thyroid cancer. And I was trying to think, like, how am I going to pay my bills? How long am I going to be off work? And, you know, what the situation is going to be for me. So then and there, I literally just founded Designer Wardrobe. Designer Wardrobe is a marketplace for women to buy, sell, and rent designer clothing. But it just meant so much to me having something to actually do every day, like waking up and working on Designer Wardrobe and growing the community and reaching out to people to get them to kind of sign up. And it was just like a really nice way to keep positive because it is such a hard time. I believe that over 20% of a woman's wardrobe is left untouched. So by using Designer Wardrobe, you can sell your old clothing, you can rent when it's just a one-off, and then you get to know designer brands, and from there you want to support them and wear beautiful made pieces that last. Instead of throwing them out after a few wears, you're able to resell them or keep them and keep wearing them. My top tips for starting a business is to build an amazing team and community around you, to stay super focused on the bigger vision of where you're going and where you want to take the business, and to have an amazing bank that you work with. So I've been with ASB forever, and I just love that I can really trust them. They're always there to support us, especially when we're going through our investment periods. They were just wanting to really understand the way that the business works, because we do operate in a unique way. In the future for Designer Wardrobe, I see a lot of stores all around New Zealand, a subscription model where women can sign up and rent out about 3 dresses a month, and just really working with our designers to create a really fun way to add something like rental into your wardrobe.